Welcome to Decoding Journey. Today I will start the programming section and I will choose from lead code linked list. So I will search for linked list and I will start coding for this. Now I have selected linked list and I will pick any random linked list and will try to solve it. So first of all, I will change this difficulty level. Let's make it easy. So let's solve this question, that is remove duplicate from sorted list. So here it says that given the head of a sorted linked list, delete all duplicates such that each element appears only once. Return the linked list sorted as well. So we need to remove the duplicate value, as we can see here. Again, here we can see this is the duplicate value and this is the duplicate value. So the constant is the number of nodes in the list is in the range of 0 to 300. So it is taking null. It can take head as a null because it is clearly visible here. So we will write our logic. So we will say if head is null or head dot next is null, then we will return head. Otherwise we will traverse through this list. We will create one temporary node. Let's say current node, and we will make the reference. We will make head as a reference of this node. So here now when to check while current node dot next is not null. One more condition is not null and current dot next node is not null. Why we aren't doing this? Because in this way we can check if the value of this node and this node are equal. Then we will change the reference of this node to the next of this node. So for that I'll do like this. So we will go through if current node dot value is equal to current node dot next dot value. If both are equal, then we will say current node dot next, make reference of current node dot next dot next. Now we will add next pointer to the next point next of this node. Let's suppose it is 1 1 2. So the reference node of this node is 1 and this for the next node of this node is 2. So what we are going to do, we are going to make the next element of 1 as a 2. So this is what we will do here. Now we will put as if current node is not null, then we will put current node dot next. Then we'll return head. So everything looks good. Let's try to run it. So our approach, our code has been accepted. Let's try to submit it. So here we can see our output is 1,1. So what is happening? We are checking if condition. Here we will change the if condition. We will say while current node, and we will use one more temporary variable. I think that makes sense. List node temp, and we will put this value here. Now we will check if this node is equal to temporary variable. While this is happening, we will say temp dot next. One more condition we need to check, that if not this temp should not be null. If temp is not null and current node dot value is equal to temp dot value, we'll put this value and then later we'll say current node dot next, put the value of temp. Let's try to run it. So it got accepted again. Let's try to submit it again. So finally, we are able to finish our code with 1 MS. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.